Right now could still cost him the round. He's almost doing it. Mo turning around. He gets the kill on get right. And now Draken has to do it again in a one-on-two. And he's got no grenades.
Yeah, this is just about all over, isn't it? No kit either. And now Mo's back with the angle. Yeah, this should be impossible for him to win. That's a nice flick, though. But still, with the 10 second, he's got to find Hobbit off to the left. Oh! What is that flick from Draken?
That is absolutely inhuman, isn't it? I mean,